Hey guys, I'm out here, just got to the river. It's about 8-9 in the morning. Gonna try to get on some trout, some salmon. Let's see if we can do it. We got the river right here.
Guys, just rigging up right now. Got an 11 gram float, about 3 size 2 split shot and a size 4 hook. Got that on a spawn bag full of borax and king eggs. We're at the spot right now, just using my center pin. Well guys, I just lost a little jack steely, smashed the bag. I'm gonna go grab some more bait and try to get a different one. Fish on, y'all. Fish on. Fish on. Upper Peninsula first steely. I ain't getting it. Let's go. Oh, it's the chromer. Little jack. Net's way over there. It's like my fourth one hook. Look at that, guys. Chromer. Let's get that hook out. Alright. Ah, let's get another. They're down there hiding.
Oh no.
I lied like a rug. I lied like a rug. Alright. Yeah, let me get a.
Oh shit, I just had a nice one.
Oh. What the fuck? It broke me off. Oh, I lost him. Fuck.
Nice one. Around.
Woo!
See that little swoop? That's how you turn them. Got the net this time. A little upgrade. Not much. It's crazy out here.
Come here, little buddy. Get on my net. Whee! solo net job. Out of the net, fish landed. One-handed. All right. We got a little chromer in the net, fellas. Oh-wee. Steely number two. Get him on the hook. See what's going on. That's a nice steely in the net. A little chromer. It's like good. There we go. Show off. Nice steely action. Oh, he's ready. Okay. Let's try to replicate that. Cast number two. In a secret spot no one knows about. Cast. Oh, not that big. Number three. Fish number three. Ooh, we got a fighter. We got a fighter. What are you trying to do, buddy? Alright. A little skip. Got 12 pound on. Need the net for this guy. Whee! Bass fishing. Bloody lips. I'm a bagging boy. There we go. Another tiny guy, but still fun to catch. Fish on, yo. Oh, he's jumping. Better eating than them little guys. Get a look on camera. Nice little guy. Oh, nice little guy. Look at that. Got a steely on the old bag. Who's snagging? Well, yeah, I got the fish on the stringer, y'all. Mm-hmm. No, I'm just kidding. Boo. They all over, y'all. Can't get away from them. Got a fish, y'all. Another skip. Another skip. Well, there it goes. You saw it. Nice. The current just changed for some reason. The lane got more narrower. Then I hooked that fish.
Well, guys, taking a break. Haven't got some food. Caught 5 steelhead so far. Lost a couple of them. So hopefully we can get some for you. Some big ones.
Oh! Oh, he popped! Fish off. Ding! Switched up to just a bead, guys. I'm out here, guys. Dark. First light. Trying to get to the rock. I'm fishing now. It's gonna be raining here shortly. Fish. Tank. Tank. My heart is racing. Oh, big run. Oh, my heart is racing.
Gotta land it. Current fast right by me. Get off the truck. Nice fun fish. Smack the spawn. There we go.
hammer in the net. Let's go. Crawling around the spawn.
Get that hook here. There we go.
Try to show this guy off a little more. Oh, pure chrome. Look at that, guys. Pure chrome. Let's get a release on. Nice hen. Nice wild fish. Get much better than that. UP chrome.
Fought for a while. Beautiful.
Let's get some more.
It's just a recap. I got that one fish and that's all I hooked so far today. From one for one. I've been switching up between jigs and spawn and beads. Seeing if I can get anything to hit. Hopefully I can this time. Hopefully I can replicate and get them again. That's me. My first time up here. It's a very trouty, if I do say so myself. Got this faster water on the furthest side by the dam and slower in the middle. Probably hit these couple little foam lines, work my way up.
Well guys, I tried the jig in both holes, just chartreuse with the henna red and my henna purple, black marigold.
Nothing on that, I'm gonna switch this back to the spawn bag. That's what I got that fish on in the morning.
These jars are super handy. They don't crush your eggs throughout the day.
See if I can get one.
Do anyone can assist? Well guys, no fish up here.
No fucking sex.
Well, it is what it is. I'm gonna head back down to where I was fishing and try to call it quits at this spot. See you guys.
Well guys, it started to rain. I'm at this spot right now. I need to make it way over there by that wall. Let's see.
Oh shit!
Almost already busted my ass. Looks like this site is slippery. You come out here, make sure you wear the appropriate gear.
Just a little baby thing right here. Yeah, look at that. Boot it up. Gotta be careful out here. These flat rocks are very slippery. Especially in this faster current. Make sure your feet are planted before you go steadily. Well guys, I switched back to a spawn bag after a few casts. Gonna see if I can get one on this. You guys, when we leave or if we hook something.
Fish on. Cookie cutter.
Wow.
Funky.
right?
Great time on the water. I think that's about it for me. Might head back out after a quick lunch break, but I don't know. It's raining on and off pretty bad, so just depends on the weather. Might come out one more time. There's a boot with the float on it. I want the float. You can keep the boot. Go. Nice. 8 gram float. Someone hooked this guy before and broke off. Might have been me. Got a nice chromer on the bead. Nice buck. I'll send him on his way. Well, what up, guys? I think that's it for me. I had a good couple days.
First UP steelhead. I lost a really big one. I wish I got that one.
The one I caught today, that was a pretty solid fish.
I was nervous landing it. I don't know, it felt like my first time all over again. Well, I hope you guys had a good time watching this. I gotta get going. Got a 4-hour drive back home.